come way down on mama again. Remember, head is low on this baby. It's just amazing what we can see internally.
So come back to the heart and let's get a heart rate. The baby's our moving target. You gotta get quick.
OB days are when the students get to come in for a full day of scanning second and third trimester pregnant women. They scan all day with one instructor. They get about 5 babies a day, and it just helps them get hands-on experience with OB that they don't get in the hospital. All right, let's get the head measurement.
Right now, we don't get a whole lot of clinical experience, so having this day is especially beneficial.
And then if we come from this side, see what we're getting? It's just fine. Mm-hmm. These are complete morphology scans, which measures everything, looks at everything. It's something that you would see at a doctor's office or a high-risk OB.
It's actually a free service, the same exact quality they would get in a hospital setting. I think they get a little bit more one-on-one time.
It's a little more soft tissue for you. Easier.
Yeah. We can explain more because we're explaining to the student, we can explain to the patient.
Look. Or back of her head towards
the more practice we get, it's definitely more beneficial.
Don't even get it more mid.
You're good.
And we have a licensed tech to assist us during the procedure.
All 3?
Nope.
Just this one?
Yep. They come in cold turkey to these ultrasound exams. They've never done one. They've never seen an OB.
So everything black on the screen is generally fluid. Shades of gray is soft tissue. Bright white is generally bone.
When they come in their first day, it's definitely eye-opening for them. Students definitely need to ask questions so that if they don't understand something, this is the best time to learn it when an instructor's there.
What's all this?
So that's full shadow.
Skull, okay.
By the end of the day, you see a huge difference from the first baby they do to the fifth baby they do.
Is that what's giving off the shadow over here?
At first, it's difficult to identify certain anatomy. We use several different transducers to obtain our images based on what we're looking at.
It's just amazing how much they learn in a couple semesters.
Point to it, I want to see that you see it.
You know, you start being able to tell the student how to move, where to move, without having to touch the transducer, which is beneficial for them.
You're almost there. Oh. Gorgeous, the textbook.
The reason I came to TCC is because I was actually a radiologic technologist before coming to ultrasound school. We have excellent clinical sites. We're able to get our hands on in different areas in ultrasound. It will provide me the ability once I graduate to be able to take that exam out of school and be able to confidently complete it.